Hey, not fun being by myself at the table. Holy cow, that my tablet? Oh no, that's the tablet over there.
Am I doing this right? Or?
Yeah, that's the right way to set up a mic. Ladies and gentlemen, Shim and I.
Hello.
Yo. As I decide to go to Yoshi's Story first. Yes. And oh, get an orphan dead. Kick grabs. Well, you barf. Damn.
So, do you know much about these two players, or?
Well, I have fought both of them. I've noticed that Grandpa Bubble plays a heavy hitting Ganondorf, always
barely
goes
misses
down
there.
B and jumps up, uses up B to get back on the stage much.
Yeah.
And with the Marf, who is Zoku, is good. I have teamed up with him in the past.
Yeah.
In tag team tournaments.
Oh, that was a good crouch. He just dodged the F-tilt entirely.
That he has. Using that up air attacks. Oh, Nellan saves him. Or Randall, whatever people are calling this clown.
Randall.
Yeah, it's Randall.
Yeah.
Well, we got mistaken that clown's name for Nellan, and it's like, heck.
The homie suck.
And the gentleman's way of saving making this match fair means, like my match, me and Win were old gentlemen. Like in the last match, we shared stocks because we both suicide.
Yeah.
But oh, Zoku saved himself. Well, this
goes for
the
B.
Up B. Down here.
That kills super early. March Floaty and Yoshi's Story. So.
Yeah, that kills so easily. Ganondorf's down air and his down B. Well, basically, Ganondorf's a big heavy hitter. Much more heavy. That was
a really good catch.
And like that. Bo has taken stock number one. Game one, actually. Yep. There we go, score updated. Whoops. Anyone in the stream? No, we're now with three people.
I've never seen that, like, down smash catching again side B.
No, leave me, he uses it a lot.
Yeah. Oh, that was good spacing. Unfortunate
indeed. Ganondorf looks like to be seems to be retaking it.
Oh no, no meteor cast.
Yeah, could have been a good save. It was close. Now we can always hope for a comeback. That's what you can always do in melee. You can never count anyone out. Can even be a one stock to four, and the person can still win while still having that last stock.
It's when you have a huge lead, most people just start like feeling themselves and like they start like playing easier, I guess, because they have such a huge lead, they have more to lose. And that's when comebacks happen. That you shouldn't do that. That's bad. But these players, I feel like they're really close because you can see that how they play. They're just like homie suck each other and like go for really cool shit.
Yeah. I feel like, you know, a lot of times I always have my guard down because I'm leading up in the match, and that's where I lead myself to failure. That's. Oh.
Both players are playing pretty well though.
Yeah. Oh.
Ah.
Happy catches him. Maybe just. For something good. Under the stage. Not good.
Could he have lived that? Like, if you side B to the other way.
Maybe he could've, maybe not.
Does that be a kill if you're, like, in the top last zone? Do you know?
Honestly, I only know for Smash 4 Marth that it can kill.
Yeah.
At times. If you're in the right spot. I've lived it. It's pretty. I don't know for his melee counterpart. But something like that. Now you see, this is where things can get very interesting. Can he come back?
Arthritis is gonna kick in now.
Arthritis?
Yes. It's when March against a higher percent character and he can't kill because he doesn't have kill setups.
And is it over? Oh!
Oh. Doesn't kill.
Still
need
alive.
A sweet spot on that one.
Oh! Bravo!
That was grimy.
That was truly remarkable! As you see right there, okay, let's just like go back for a sec. There it is! 2-0 Grand Papa Bull. Okay, back to us. Mike's.
Is it muted or?
It just says player.